Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Fellow Americans.
He's been sick. And I think his wife is gonna bring him some chicken soup. It's hard to defend an unpopular policy every once in a while.
Plastic people, oh baby, now you're such a drag.
And there's this guy from the CIA and he's creeping around Laurel Canyon.
Fine little girl, she waits for me. She's as plastic as she can be. She paints her face with plastic goo and wrecks her hair with some shampoo.
Plastic people, oh baby, now you're such a drag.
I don't know, sometimes I just get tired of you, honey. It's that's your hairspray or something.
Plastic people, oh baby, you're such a drag.
I hear the sound of marching feet down Sunset Boulevard to Crescent Heights, and there at Pandora's Box, we are confronted with a vast quantity of plastic people.
Take a day and walk around. Watch the Nazis run your town. Then go home and check yourself. You think we're singing about someone else,
but you're plastic people. Oh baby, now you're such a drag.
A product of plasticity. A product of plasticity. A product of plasticity.
Plastic people are your foot, your hair, your nose, your arm. You eat, suck, lift. You are. Your being is you. Plastic people.
No, a prune is not a vegetable. Cabbage is a vegetable. Makes it okay.
You drive. You live in. You dream about. You think only of. You read. You are. Pebbles. Plastic. Pebbles. Purple prancing. Everybody. Everybody.